Welcome to Tenorshare channel. Many people use Google Drive to back up and restore their WhatsApp message. But if your Google Drive storage is full, or you had trouble using Google, there is still a way to transfer your WhatsApp between Android devices. The tool we will use in this video is called iCareFone for WhatsApp transfer. It can not only transfer WhatsApp between Android but also iOS. You can download to have a try via the link in description below. Once you download it, launch it, and click on WhatsApp. And connect each of your Android phones. Once connected, please tap allow button to enable USB debugging on both phones. When they're recognized by the tool, click on transfer. Then click continue to proceed. Then the tool will remind you to back up the data on your source phone. Let's go to the settings on WhatsApp and tap chats. Then tap chat backup. First, confirm that never back up to Google Drive. Then tap the green backup button to back up messages to local. Once done, click continue. The tool will transfer the data to the target device. When it transfers successfully, you will find out that the WhatsApp app on your target device will be uninstalled. No worries, just go to Google Play or somewhere to get it back to your phone. Here I've already had the app file on my phone, so I'll just install it. When it finished, open it and sign in your former account that used on your source device on the target device. This is very important. After sign in, tap continue to get the backup we just transferred. Tap allow WhatsApp to access contacts, photos, media and files, which is also very important. So as we can see, the backup we just transferred is found. Tap restore button to continue. When is done, tap next. Tap never. And boom, the message has been totally transferred to the target Android. That's all for today's video. If it helps, don't forget to give us a thumb up. I'll be grateful if you subscribe. See you in next video.